Very, very happy holidays. It's Tiki Tinkles here, and today, the Tiki Tinkles show, we will be doing, I guess, a, unboxing, reveal, whatever. We took a trip to the Dollar Tree, and we found so many cool and amazing fun things. Let's get to it. I'll show you guys all the cool stuff. Hold on. So if you've been to the Dollar Tree lately, you've seen that they've had an awesome selection of Angry Birds stuff. My 8-year-old is a huge fan of the Angry Birds, and she is so excited to see these little character figurines. Here we have Stella. We have, of course, Leonard the Pig. And Chuck. So she has all kinds of fun filling out Angry Birds stories with these cool little character figurines. So go look for them at your store. It's slime time! I know, I was so, like, just over the moon when I walked into the Dollar Tree and looked in the toy section and found all these cool slime products. So I'll show them to you one by one, and I know you'll be excited to see them, and you won't be able to stop yourself from heading down to your local Dollar Tree to check these out. But guess what? You won't have to, because I will be doing videos on these slimes and fun activities. So you can just go ahead and subscribe, like and subscribe, and you will see it here. So let's look at this. The first thing we have is Noise Putty. Flarp. I guess that's the noise it makes. Flarp. Noise Putty. This is going to be a great, great tingle video. I can imagine all kinds of chills and thrills with this one. So just tune in and you'll see me open it and play with it in a couple videos. Set that to the side. Slime. Yes. You can already see, this is going to be great. They have it in all kinds of different colors. I just thought black is really awesome because it looks like sludge. So it's going to be really cool to play with this for you guys on my little metal plate here. Or not metal, I guess this would be like ceramic or whatever. Also, this is blue and I wanted to add some color to it. Why not just pop it right now? Yeah. Oh, that's good slime right there. Right? Can't wait to do a video just playing with this slime. But I'm gonna add some stuff to it too, so I think I'm gonna put some glitter. This is great. I can't wait. So close that up and wait for a chance to play with it. Then there is this make your own slime, an actual slime kit in the dollar store. So here you have you have a pen here that you add your color with. Then you have your, I guess it's your packet of slime or whatever that you'll actually be using to make it. And what else? Okay, here we go. You have one packet of guar gum, one packet of sodium, tetraborate, and a wooden stick. And yeah, so that's what's going to help you make your slime. Isn't that cool? And then finally, this cool little slime toy. I had one before, but it didn't work very well. So hopefully we'll try this one and it'll work better. You're supposed to like pour the slime out on the table and then he sucks it up in his little funny mouth there. And it's really pretty fun, but I just couldn't get him to suck it all through. And so it was kind of like non-satisfying. So we'll hope this one will be more satisfying. I found a great activity book, and it's going to be a lot of fun to go through the pages here and check out the activities and do some of those like I did in the larger book. We have coloring, What's the difference? Making puzzles, mazes, all kinds of fun stuff. Word searches, origami, like our candy one where you had to find the different things. That was a lot of fun. Coloring activities. And then as you can see, it's plenty of pages to turn through. So I'm not going to turn through all the pages and spoil the fun. But this will definitely be one of our page turn books that I will read through. This is a spiral art kit. I don't know about you guys, but I had tremendous fun playing with this as a child. I got one and it was just a lot of fun, and it's amazing the creations that you can make just kind of combining these little die cuts together and making this spiral art. So we'll definitely do that with one of our videos, our Tingle videos. I'll definitely do some art for you guys, okay? Can't wait. Another fun thing that I found was a mini xylophone. This is so cute, and I imagine that I want to see if we can play some really relaxing tones on this. Maybe just some like how they do the meditation bells and meditation tones. So we're gonna really work with that and see if we can do that. It's gonna be fun and exciting trying new things. And what trip to the Dollar Tree would be complete without tasty treats? So, of course, I found these and I fell in love with them. I have an excellent idea of what to do with them in a video, so stay tuned. Make sure you like and subscribe to see what I do with these. So, that has been our fun and exciting trip to the Dollar Tree. I hope it was a lot of fun. I picked up so many fun things. And before I go any further, no, I don't work for the Dollar Tree. No, I don't get any money from the Dollar Tree. I doubt if anyone does. I just love going there. It's always fun and exciting, and I can always find new fun stuff for just $1. So, yeah. Thanks for tuning in to the Tinky Tingle Show, and I hope you will like and subscribe so you can see what I do with all of my fun stuff from the Dollar Tree. Bye. Happy holidays.